Tony, I'm a third-year foreign language student here in Bangna Commercial College. When I am not studying, I like to cook at home. Today, I will share to you my mom's recipe for a delicious and healthy mushroom soup. Seeing my family enjoying a meal together warms my heart. My mom used the produce that we have here in school, like the mushroom. Today, I will be using the fillet mushroom, and I will be using chicken meat because I cannot eat pork. Do you know why? Because I'm a Muslim. But if you want to cook this recipe, you can share it to any meat of your choice. Now, do you have your pen and paper with you?
Yes!
Alright, here are the ingredients you need. Chicken. Chicken flavor seasoning, soybean sauce, white pepper, medium crushed garlic, root of parsley, cornflour diluted in water, red chili chopped, leaves of parsley, and of course, the most important of all, we will need the mushroom for this soup. We will use ginger cartu, golden needle, and the red conga. Later on, I will tell you the benefits that we will get by using these ingredients. First is to add water into the pot and put the chicken into the pot and wait for them to become tender. The chicken will take about 10 to 15 minutes. Do you know that chicken meat is a good source of protein? We need protein for our muscles, hair, and water. We also need for energy. We can add soybean sauce. When the chicken is already soft and tender, we will add a dash of chicken flavor seasoning to make our soup very tasty. After that, we will add the root of parsley. Make sure that you wash the root first before you paste them into the pot. Parsley is high in iron, vitamin C and K. It will keep our bone to become strong and healthy even if we become old. We then add the pepper and garlic. Do you know that white pepper will make you slim? Why giving you energy to burn? The garlic will help our body fight against infection and diseases like common cold. We also need it for the heart. After the pepper and garlic, we now add the diluted corn flour to make our soup to be thicker consistency. Please continue stirring the soup. Please continue stirring the soup until the corn flour has incorporated consistency is like this. After this, we now add the main ingredient, the ginger cartu, golden needle, and the red conga. It is better not to peel the mushroom because changes their texture. So we just wait for a few minutes for the mushroom to be cooked. While waiting for the mushroom, let us prepare our soup bowl. We need to garnish it and make it appetizing. I think the mushroom is now ready, so we now put our mushroom soup into our bowl. Please be careful, it's very hot. This is just like my mom makes at home. Would you like to taste it?
Yes!
Very good! Again, please be careful, it's very hot. Last, but not the least, we put some leaves of parsley and red chili on top. In just a few minutes, our mushroom soup is already done and ready to be served. This is very simple, cheap, and easy to cook. This is a good dish for breakfast, lunch, dinner, activate snacks. Your family and loved ones usually love this. Oh, didn't I mention, this is also perfect for the rainy season. This is all for my demonstration today. Thank you so much and have a nice day.
Why do you choose to do the mushroom soup?
In our school, we have to grow the mushroom.
Yes.
And I would like to present our produce that here in school. Yes.
Okay, thank you.